I am the mom of an addict.
Communities in northern New York are in the grips of the growing heroin epidemic, and so are families, including those who have lost loved ones to addiction.
I don't know if there are any families across the North Country who have not been touched by some form of addiction.
This week, we'll talk with the mother and sister of a heroin addict about what they're doing to try to help other families struggling with addiction.